Hi, this is Angela. I am at 2656 168th Avenue in Bellevue. This is in the Crofton neighborhood. Nice, quiet location. Very close to Interlake High School. It's a two-bedroom. Two-car garage. Four-bedroom, two and three-quarter bath. It has been updated a little bit. Let's go in and take a look. So all new window. It looks like new exterior paint. The home is definitely moving ready. You come in. Sitting area. New bamboo flooring. It's all new window. Got an old fireplace here. It is an older home. It's built in 1967. So the it is not very tall. I think it's the standard eight foot ceiling. And as you can see, there's a lot of business card here already. Get a coat closet right here. Thermostat. You can go left or right. I'm gonna go from the right hand side. And this is your entry, the garage. Two car garage. Get two steps down to get into the garage. Your furnace and hot water tank is here. Get a few storage and workshop space. Lots of cabinet here, actually, in the garage, you can see. And sleeps to the former dining room. Again, nice big window that you can go. There's a little wall here, and you can go to the kitchen. It's an updated kitchen. Quartz countertop, all new appliances, nice refrigerator, and oven and stove, and you get a small pantry over here. It's actually fairly deep. Of cabinets. Gonna go from the other side to come in. Then here is your living room with the ceiling fan. Get a double door that goes to the outside. We're gonna be there a little bit. Glass window. Here's another look of this beautiful kitchen. And from here, it leads to a laundry room. The washer and dryer is missing. This new tile floor that goes to the backyard as well. And a full bath down here. It's a new toilet. But the tub hasn't been updated. Let's see. Shower. It actually goes outside to the hallway. And this is not updated either. Okay, I'm going to go back and look at the backyard before looking at the rest of the rooms. So the home itself is 2690 square foot. The lot is 7210, so it's a decent sized lot, fully fenced. Got a big oversized deck. It's actually a two level deck with lots of seating. That's the other door that's going leading to the laundry room. And a hot tub here. It's a big deck. You get about, let's see. Deck area. You can go down a little garden sitting area. Not too much grass. You get two raised beds if you want to do some gardening or planting. Actually, it's not fully fenced, so you have that little open area between you and your left side neighbor. You can see, so the fence kind of ends right here. Here, a few more raised beds here. Okay. So, again, nice quiet backyard. It is January, so see, there's no leaf on the tree and the sun is in that direction. Alright. The roof looks to be in decent condition. Get back in the house. So yeah, this is just painted over. You can see it's a original door. Okay, now let's go to the bedrooms. So I'm out back in front. On the left hand side, this is the full bath, bathroom that leads to the laundry room. Get some storage space and 1, 2, 3 rooms. The first room on the right, this is the master that faces the back. Decent size master. There's no ceiling light in the master bedroom. Walk-in closet. There's a new carpet and a full. It's a jetted tub. It's a fairly compact size bathroom and just one sink, standing sink. Alright, going back up. Small bedroom here. Again, no ceiling light. Closet space. This room is about 100 square foot. And a hardwood floor on this room. Space in the front. This is a bigger size room. This way, then we got upstairs. It's actually like an added area, so it's the ceiling is even lower. You can see this is the standard door, and that's all there is. And I can touch the ceiling. So we got a closet, but it's a circular attic, and you can see the slanted. Ceiling, got a shower. It's not going to be comfortable for someone who is 6 foot or taller. New toilet, new tile. That is original. You do get a skylight. And that leads to a bonus room. Again, the slanted ceiling, low ceiling, a storage unit. So that's actually a full bath, full bedroom. Coming around, get more storage. And this is a bonus room. Neighbor that has a little bar area. So upstairs smell a little bit damp. That's why they have an air freshener here. I don't know when was updated. So that's all for this house. If you like this home, please click like and subscribe to watch more of my house tour. Thank you. Bye bye.